Set in the 1970s and 1980s, a multi-talented man and an aspiring director joined forces to achieve success in the wonderful world of the movies. Watching Vineet Srinivasan's Varshangalkku Shesham left me with mixed emotions. This Malayalam coming-of-age comedy drama promised a heartfelt bromance and a deep exploration of his characters' lives. However, it fell short of delivering a truly compelling story. The initial sequences portraying the genesis of their friendship were skillfully crafted. The film's first half was enjoyable, setting high expectations for what was to come. In this delightful film, I found myself drawn to the endearing characters. Aju Varghese, the producer, and Basil Joseph, the assistant director, provide comic relief with their hilarious antics. The music, composed by Amrit Ramnath, resonates with the themes of remembrance and forgiveness, adding emotional depth. The early interactions between Venu and Murali warm my heart, and their budding bromance is truly heartwarming. Murali's discovery of Venu's writing talent through a Victor Hugo reference and Venu's recognition of Murali's musical genius during a play solidify their deep bond and mutual respect. However, as the story moves on, the movie starts to become unfocused. The egos that surface as Venu and Murali become successful in the film industry eclipse the initial beauty of their friendship. The movie attempts to counterbalance their bromance with a meta-commentary on the film industry, but it comes across as contrived and takes away from the main plot. The story feels fragmented because the friendship's separation and subsequent reconciliation are not given the attention they require. Annie, played by Kalyani Priyadarshan, is given a backstory that is too substantial for a film centered on a bromance, and her storyline is resolved too easily. This imbalance is evident throughout the film, with characters and plot threads coming and going without clear logic, making it difficult to connect with the story on a deeper level. The film's massive quality issue cannot be ignored. The narrative is burdened by an overabundance of characters and subplots that dilute the main story. The exploration of Murali's character is another area where it falls short. Murali's arc, involving his desire to escape the pressures of the film industry and compose ghazals, is underdeveloped. His frequent disappearances and returns as composer lacks the depth and darkness needed to make his struggles believable. The screenplay fails to provide the necessary emotional weight to make his journey convincing. In conclusion, Varshangalkku Shesham tackles serious topics like sexual abuse recovery and career restart, but lacks depth. Though the comedy is successful, the emotional aspects fall short, failing to connect with viewers. The film misses its potential to capture the essence of friendship and film industry complexities. That's my opinion on Varshangalkku Shesham. Do you agree with my thoughts? What are your thoughts on the film? Let me know in the comments. Please drop a like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. What did happen to the last 10? Ran away with my life, fast forward, never turned back.